give us an award because the Yiping and the I started organizing new films, one. This was 28 years ago. Because that, they give us an award. And you know, organizing a conference is okay. Everybody knows how to do that. I'm sure everybody is capable of doing that. I believe that, oh, by the way, I'm glad I accepted this award. I know I don't deserve it, but I don't want to return it. The reason they give us a award that we started, you know, 28 years ago, I just want to thank, not because that, hey, they give the award, because 28 years ago, the reason we get into this, with the Yiping, at age 32, maybe 35, we were very young. So I want to thank the opportunity was given to us way back 30 years for doing something like that. The opportunity is what I want to say thank you to. And based on that, well, might as well tell a story because I've never had the opportunity to tell a story. Now, Taiwan is where the traditional Chinese culture is preserved. And we have a national conference here, so I might as well tell you something related to that. But bear with me for 1 minute. One unique feature in Chinese culture is this. It's the relationship between students and his master. Now, what's the master? You've seen a movie called the Kung Fu. It's the Kung Fu master. Okay? Now, the relationship between a student and his master is a unique relationship only exists in the Chinese culture, and possibly Korean, and possibly Japanese. That feature is we don't see in the Western world, but it's here. But why do I give the story like that? 30 years ago, Yiping and I were given an opportunity to do New Girls One because we were given an opportunity. It is also because we were trusted to give an opportunity way back then because the professor we had trusted us. He gave us an opportunity. And one particular professor I want to say thank to. And I just don't want to pass this opportunity to say thank to him openly, and that is our honorary chairman, Professor Tarvis. Professor Tarvis meets every requirement of being a master. He not only taught us, he took care of us. Even after we graduate 30 years. And that's where we end up today. So I want to use the opportunity to thank Professor Tarvis. I want to thank all the colleagues who worked with us since New Year One, who happen to be here too. And they are Professor Inagata, would you stand up here to do that? Professor John Kim. They have been with us since Google One. Like I said, I don't deserve this, but I'm not going to return it. These gentlemen share this award with me. Thank you very much.